Okay, so I'm going to show you how to embed a video on a wiki page or website. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to go to your YouTube video where you have it uploaded, and you're going to click on Share. Okay, and it's going to give you a link, a web link, to your video. Only we're going to embed it, so you're going to come down here to the Embed button and click on that, and it's going to give you the HTML code. All you have to do is copy that code and then go to your wiki or website. I'm going to go to the video page. You are going to click Edit, and you're going to find where you want to put it. So I always put tables in pages. So I am going to put it down here, right here, and I'm going to insert HTML or JavaScript, paste the code in here, click Allow, click Next, click Insert Plugin, and it'll insert the plugin wherever you've put your cursor, and that's why you want a table so you can help keep it organized. Then click Save. And you're going to see when I scroll to the bottom of this page that YouTube video, Orchid Bees, has been embedded. And you can see the little YouTube player right here. That simple.